Hello, one and all. This is Sir Hulkan, and welcome back for the episode of Monster of Freedom Unites. Where we left off, we killed ourselves with the Mobilos, the trolley Mobilos. I've been killing him that much times as well. I've got his weapon, a sword and shield called the Crimson Club. No, Mobilos Club, never mind. It does 2224. Alright, 224 damage and green sharpness. But I'll try this weapon out because I've not went sword and shield in a while. So I want to mix it up. Today, we're going to fight ourselves on the Shogun Senator. This is basically a giant crab, another crab, but he's a bit more different this time. Instead of just being like, you know, the Dire Hermitor, he's like he's a lot more skinnier, but his arms are a lot more lanky, and when he gets really pissed off, his arms extend. His back as well, he's got a Gravios back where you can actually shoot water out of as well, which is rather a pain. If I do a little bit, be a bit like slurve and blur, you can see by my face, I've literally just woken up and went, oh, I better do a recording today. So I've been absolutely swamped with work lately, and I needed to get the overtime, so I'm absolutely exhausted from this, from what happened, really. So I'm working like, you know, 10-12 hour shifts, so I'm exhausted, but I need to get some content out, so put the glare shades on. That's how I put the shades on, you know, all sexy like. Let's see where the Shogun is. It's night time in the lovely, lovely volcano, but still I have to have a hot cauldron being in the volcano. Makes perfectly good sense. I hope everyone's doing alright today. It's a lovely, you know, it's the start of a week. And I don't want to go to work later. Because usually I have Mondays off, but I actually accepted some overtime today. But I was like, why did I accept it? I could be at home doing more recordings and playing more games. Oh, well, I need the money. So, need the money. Okay. That's so cool. Righty. Let's see. Okay, he's not wearing a Gravios back this time. Usually you can tell if he's wearing a Gravios head. But when he gets pissed off, his arms extend. It's pretty much, it's so hard to dodge. Ah, the whole crab sidestep move. But he's a lot more taller than the Dire Hermitor as well. A lot more taller. Or maybe I just got a bigger one. Oh, wow, okay, the affinity's quite good for this weapon. Okay, better move. I think it's quite good for you going this weapon because, you know, getting in and out of him quick enough. Quickie. Oh, the arm has hit me there. Oh crap, here we go. Get away from there! Whoa! There we go, see if he comes. And get out of his face! Okay, no, don't just get into a combo there. The affinity is really good for this weapon. Okay. I'm not. Sorry, I'm just, really thinking, just like really concentrating when I'm usually fighting monsters. I'm so concentrated, right? Really focus on the fight. Okay, he's just gonna stand there for a bit then, isn't he? I'm gonna run back then so I can get a couple of free hits on him when he comes back up. Spin around and around. No, go away. Now let's go. There you go. Yeah. Okay. As well as I've heard though, right, if anyone's actually watching this, you know, I'm probably going to look for another, I'm looking for probably maybe a different capture card site because, as my friend Kylie's one actually broke the other day from that company I want to get it from, and she told me what they did, literally, you only get a month warranty from them. It's like, a month warranty? That sounds really dodgy. And she spent 300 quid on this capture card, and it's like, surely for 300 quid you should get more of a warranty than that. That was ridiculous. Oh, sorry for the inconvenience, they said. It's like, shut up! Inconvenience! Inconvenience! You gotta be shitting me! A month warranty and you get one free repair, but that means you have to fork out your own money to send it over there, so actually send it back to Japan. Then do one repair, send it back, and then it might be broken again. Like, oh, sorry, you're bad. It's like, no, she's saying, you know, Kylie's not one of them people who pisses about. Okay, look at his hands! This is why he's really annoying! His hands extend, and he hits a lot harder. And it's really hard to dodge! I hate this guy, because his arms are really creepy and dangly. He's like a daddy long legs. I don't know. He's destroying Spike, though, by the way. But yeah, she's been taking great care of the capture card. So they're just fucking idiots, honestly, seriously. It's best just to maybe buy the parts and risk it for like maybe 80 odd quid than to spend 300 quid and only get a month warranty. It's literally theft. So much theft. It's ridiculous. But luckily her brother had one, so she's borrowing his until things get sorted with hers, but still. It's wrong, man. It's really wrong, in my opinion. Anyway, what I'm seeing with the Monster of the Series, anyway, so I'm looking for another capture card thing. There's a guy called, what Kylie said, try to look at a guy called Luffy, or was that what it's called? Like Luffy site? Apparently that's a really good one. Or if you know someone who can solder,
give him the capture card and he'll put it together. My days,
why am I yawning so much? I should have paintballed him. I bought these paintballs, but I never used that. I'll use it on him, though. Okay, never mind. I almost got him. Almost. Just the skin of my teeth. I will find this guy. I might speed it up if I can't find him, but I'm going to run around really quickly. Traveling the speed of light trying to find this guy. Probably not here, is he? At all. Nope, he is not here. Well, I'm going to speed it up, okay? And just to find him. Sorry, I know this is annoying, but I don't want to waste any of your time. Me running around the place trying to find a stupid crab. There he is. At night time, it's really hard to fight in these parts because that guy can just walk through lava and fine, but you can't. Oh no, you can't walk through lava. What's he eating? No, he's in a poop. No, he's not going to poop. Oh no, he's going to try to hit with a shell. As he can. Let's hit. Okay, that was a great paintball. Great paintball. No, come on. There we go. But yeah. That is the plan. What I'm going to try to get with the capture card. I need to look into the thing. So the link below is the one I'm not going to be getting, I don't think. Unless I have no choice. Because, you know, some people have been having the problem. Some people haven't had the problem. So, it's great. With the Shonen Tour, though, he does get different helmets. Like, different helmets, different shells. It's like a very plain shell, but sometimes you can actually climb onto the... Fuck. You can actually climb onto the roof and shoot water at you. That was a really bad blow. That was a really bad heal. That was a really bad heal. In a way, it's really good for him to go a great sword or something, because you can hit really hard fighting this. You can break his arms off. So, if you stun him, you can actually break his arms off, so you won't get his arms extended. Because that is really hard to dodge. You have no idea how hard that is, how hard to dodge. Oh dear. Okay, where is he? Okay, we're shopping up. Oh dear. Okay, so he's going for Charlie, he's going for ye old Spikey. Oh shit. No. Silly boy. Silly crap. There he goes! I'm not going to go for the crab thing, because you need a hammer to break them off. You can use another weapon, of course, but you will just bounce off, in my opinion, because of my experience in fighting this guy. It's not been over. Fuck. Alright. Okay, he's disappeared. Oh my god! Sorry, I'm gonna speed up. Gotta go fast. Okay, here we are. Sorry. There he is. Eating crabs and pooping. What's he doing? Is he seriously digging away and going again? I don't trust that. I'm gonna walk away. Yep. I thought he was running away, but he wasn't running away. He's trying to eat me. He's really trying to eat me. Come up there. No, he's gonna have a spike. One more time. No, he likes being underground for some reason. Here he comes. I hate these guys. I think out of all the little ones, oh shit, his blades are up. He's got his blades. He's got his blades! That is not good. Hey, buddy! Okay, no. Got him. Okay, I'm gonna have to wing it just because. Just to swing at him! Just to, because I don't want to miss this opportunity. Luckily, the Infinity did some nice damage there from the sparking of the red. If anyone knows what Infinity is, it's on the. Oh shit. Oh. Oh no! With the Affinity, oh fuck. Let's try one more time. Affinity is, you've got 10 Affinity. Basically, you hit that extra bit harder with Affinity. Luckily, he's going for Spike. Cheers, Spike. You do me a, oh shit, he's gonna come straight for me now. Run all the way over here. There he is. Oh my, oh my. Oh fuck, I wasn't expecting that. Oh no, this guy is creepy as hell. This is a dangly arms. This creep me out. Dangly dang dang. Keep moving. This, I wish Sword and Shield, I think it's really good just to do this though, because you can just jump in between his legs like this. Of course you can do it with any other weapon, but you know, Sword and Shield, it's really quick. You can literally get out of a combo if you need to. Just jump around. Jump around. It's one more crab in this game. It's pretty much like a giant, giant, massive crab. If anyone knows what Leo Shan is, Leo Shan is basically this giant dragon. And as you may notice, all the crabs like nesting in these monsters' heads. So this crab is actually nested in the Leo Shan's head. That's how big he is. He's a big crab. It's actually quite scary because he is huge and he's a lot more aggressive as well. I can't remember his name. He's like, I can't remember what his exact name is because it's been so long, but he's massive. And it sounds like when he's moving, it sounds like he's breaking bones. It's really creepy. Alright, he's giving up. Come on! Ah, great. What's really annoying is I was trying to level up a sword, like a great sword. And it requires the wyvern shell of a crab. But it's really hard to get. I mean, you have to break the shell off the back. Of course, I use a hammer for. I use the hammer. So, the hammer is great, you know, for smashing things off. Like, you know, faces and shit. And stunning. And I don't know, I did a dive there. Ah, crap, it doesn't happen. And, I need 4 shells. And I did about maybe 20 runs and not a single shell, because I've been you have to smash his shell completely off to get it. And I've always been so close to smacking it off and nothing. I've got no chance of getting it. It was like really annoying. I did bombs, I did electricity weapons and everything. I did weaker weapons for it. I was killing it too much. And I was hitting that thing so hard all the time. I just like been just unlucky with the hitboxes. So yeah, it was rather annoying. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, I like that exchange. Sorry, Shonator. Uh-oh. He's pissed. He's very angry. I'm gonna keep away from his massive. Out of the way. There he goes. Oh dear. Oh, here we go. 3, 2, 1, and roll. Oh no, he's actually left into the Mever Volcano area. Okay. Shabushkabushki, bagunka dunka hurti. Here we go. Here we go. Jump around, bop, 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 bop. Jump around, bop, 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 bop. Jump up, get down. Shopping up. Okay. Sorry. There he is. Munching away on the ground, and he's had the poop. What's he doing? He's seeing me now, he's gonna run. Oh, that's the move I don't like! Stupid set of shirts off. Yeah! I think he's about to die! I hope he dies, because it's fun when this crab dies. Oh, now he's got his little peasants along. Oh, his minions. His little minion ones. The minion ones are annoying because they're really quick and just knock you out of a combo. Especially, look how freaking accurate they are. Ah! Look how freaking accurate they are. They're like walking after you, like slowly but surely gonna catch you. Ouchie. Okay. No, please. No, senpai. Don't want to get hit by your minions. Roll of the way. Roll of the way. Roll of the way. Ah! I think he's coming up again, right? This football. Go away! One more. Here we go. Okay, weapon power decreased. Weapon power really likes decreasing really quickly. Ah, god damn it, it likes digging. Oh my god! Shh, go away! Ah! Leave Brittany alone! Just let me sharpen up. Lead over there. Okay, I'm gonna go behind this rock. This rock's really helpful. Oh, okay. In my opinion, of blocking fireballs and stuff. There you go, Krabby. Come on! That's what I like to see! Look at the face! His armor's really cool, actually. Oh, his main damage, you know, you can actually kill him, is his face. But I don't want to risk getting hit. Luckily, the craft fucking crabs go away! Ah! Fuck off! Seriously! Leave me alone! Killing your mum! No biggie. Or your dad, whatever it freaking is. I don't know. Okay, I heard the swing noise. Uh-oh. Ah! Oh, Spike, you legend! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! We're a crab dinner tonight! Spike, get up! God damn it, this guy does not want to go down easily, does he? Let's go straight down here then and kill this crab. It's been 20 minutes, bloody hell, find this bloody crab. Well, such is the way as a hunt. A decent hunt of Monster Hunter. There he is! What you got? I see ya pooping. Where's he going? Okay, that was close, pathetic. Okay, now he's very pissed. The claws! Oh, claw! I did it! Yeah! Stupid crab! Stupid eyes. Black Pearl. Not over some stupid film, is it? Save the tortoise shell. Oh, man. Right, Ironprey ate Spike. Spike, defend your honor. Spike, defend your honor. Spike, no, come on. You got it. No, leave me alone. Spike, do it, come on. You got it, girl. Come on. Spike, you're running around, but you're not doing anything. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Spike, you're chasing him, but... What are you doing? Are you broken in your head? Why are you... Fuck you! Ah! Stupid cat! Oh, I swear to God! Shut up! Idiot! Stop dancing! You're just running around in your head. Yeah! Anyway, sorry. Spike sucks. I might make an appearance once in a four. Here's the stuff I can get anyway. Should I sell? Leg, claw, lobster! Yeah! I do apologize. No, I want to keep that. Lobsters are rare. At least by the price. Oh, a stone. Useless. Anyway, guys, I did hope you enjoyed this episode of Monster Hunter. If you did enjoy that episode, do comment, like, and subscribe. Favorite you need to really just help out the channel to grow. Take care of yourself, guys, and have an awesome day, okay? Bye-bye! Ah!